Jo Leute, schon eine Weile her von den letzten Partners. Also gab es ja ein paar Probleme, den Grabber, weil der ging ja nicht. Aber jetzt habe ich einen neuen. Und jetzt kannst du ja weiterhin. Also viel Spaß.
Final Fantasy 13 2, the story so far.
I know your name, Noel Kreis.
What?
Then you're gonna have to go through me!
Can you fight?
The gate is where the meteorite fell. So we should head towards Cocoon, right?
You know, it must be strange to have it there always watching over you. There's still monsters around. Keep a lookout.
I will. You be careful too, Noel.
We don't run into new monsters.
I'm glad we found the artifact, but that's not the only weird thing going on here.
You mean like your friends and the way they act? Understandable, though. Guess it's not every day someone like me drops in from the future unannounced.
No, even before that. I think he's been off for the last 3 years, ever since Lightning disappeared.
Here!
say she's disappeared, but I know where she is. She's in Valhalla. I'll take you to her. I promise. Are you sure you're ready? You know, once we go through, there might be no coming back.
Yes, I'm ready to go. It's not a dream or a lie. I know my sister is alive out there. I'm sorry I doubted you. Of all people, I should know how bad it can make you feel when no one believes what you say. Snow put all his trust in me. Now it's my turn to do the same for you. I've made up my mind. You and I. We go together.
I won't let you down. We'll find Valhalla, I promise. So, you're not gonna say goodbye?
There's no need. We already have, sort of.
Dude, be quiet.
Lightning's knife. It's been sharpened and cleaned.
Well, you did
hey,
that.
Hey, shut up!
Look, my pendant has a brand new chain.
Mm. Shh. Okay.
And Snow was purring like a kitten. Someone gave him a good brushing.
Quiet.
Hey.
Why don't you guys go fess up?
What?
Go on. You too.
Hey, Sarah. I figured no way you're leaving the pendant behind. So I made a chain, you know, so you wouldn't lose it.
If Lightning is alive out there, wouldn't want her getting mad over a poorly maintained weapon. You know her.
If you leave, someone's got to pick up the slack looking after Snow. So I volunteered myself.
Thanks, guys. It's time for me to go. I don't know what's waiting out there, in the future, between worlds. But I want to see Lightning so much. If there's any chance at all, I want to take it.
You can go. But you have to come back in one piece. Promise?
I promise. If I believe, maybe a miracle will happen.
The future won't change until you make the first step.
You know what you're doing, right?
Well, I can't say that I do. This is the first time I've opened a gate myself. Guess we'll just have to find out.
Hey, what about Sarah?
I'll protect her. I promise you. I vow never to let her come to harm.
Godot.
But
trust me, for Sarah's sake.
I guess this is it.
Guess so. Looks like the future starts now.
I'll be back!
Sarah, you set out on your journey for my sake. You believed in a promise. You believed in a future you could not see. I will keep fighting here, at the end of the world. I know you will come. I believe in you.
Sarah.
It's the Historia Crux, the crossroads of the time continuum.
So this is how you were able to travel backwards from the future?
Right. Just floated through this nowhere space. And now it's your turn.
Rejecting the easy path, humanity has chosen to build a society based on human technology, rather than relying on the Falsi. A provisional government has replaced the Sanctum, and a scientific organization, calling itself the Academy, searches ruins for ancient technological secrets. One such site is on the shores of Lake Brescia, where a giant war weapon has been unearthed.
When reaching for the future, we sometimes fall into the past, as we gaze upon events that cannot be changed. Our hearts grow bitter with regret. And you, my dear Sarah, will you encounter your past here? How will you choose to deal with that pain?
Sure?
Yeah, check it out. You can see the ground above us.
Oh, wow. So this is how Cocoon looks from the inside.
That's right, I forgot. This is your first time here.
Yep.
invisible giant.
That was exciting.
Guess it's over. Huh? It's the army! Goodbye! Well,
friends of yours?
Attention intruders! Surrender immediately!
Unsanctioned activation of Atlas. Come with me, and no funny business.
We're being treated like criminals, but it's just a misunderstanding. Stick to the truth, and we'll be okay. And smile. Smiling usually helps. What's up? Remember the weirdness near your village when the meteorite fell? Probably the same kind of thing.
You're going straight to Academy HQ. They'll drag the truth out of you.
What's going on here?
As if you didn't know. Unknown hostiles have infested the ruins and are slowing down the surveys.
What's up?
You two came up on the grand elevator?
Huh? The grand what? Sarah, what's he talking about?
He could be talking about the elevator that's supposed to connect Cocoon and Pulse, but it's still being built. It's going to be finished next year.
You're confused, miss. It was done last year.
Last year? Did we move forward in time?
I'd say 2 years have passed, at a guess. Since what was scheduled for next year has already been built last year.
Sarah, is that you?
Hey, watch yourself.
Thanks. Oh, Sarah, it is you.
You know them?
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Alyssa Zeidel, I'm an Academy intern. I heard you apprehended our two observers, so here I am.
Observer?
Yes, they're invited guests of the Academy. I was showing them around and forgot to give them their communicators.
Back up a second. These guys, these observers, are VIPs? I hope we can forget about this little mix-up.
Strange world, stranger events, unfamiliar faces, an uncertain future. They speak of anomalies, of a strange energy that warps time itself. Things that shouldn't exist here are appearing near the gates. Things that shouldn't happen are happening. They call this phenomenon the paradox effect. And if you think about it, that term could apply to our existence in this age as well. Lightning. How will I find you when I don't even know when or where I'll end up next? Rain. Oh.
I'll supply you both with comm devices. Right this way, please.
Thank you for your help. I was just wondering, have we met before?
Oh, no. Sorry about all that observer nonsense back there. Lucky for us, that soldier was so quick to believe me.
What ruins are these?
This is what's left of an ancient cocoon city. We're hoping to uncover some buried technology. Right this way, please. You'll need an ID to travel any further into the ruins. Here, take this communicator, and keep it with you at all times.
So I'm curious.
Yeah?
Just why are you helping us anyway?
I saw you two. I saw how you got here, through that thing.
What? You mean through the gate?
Yes, it is a kind of gate. It links to another world, doesn't it?
Boo-boo.
Nice to finally have some clue what these things are for.
So basically, helping us out was almost like part of your research. But you still have questions.
I do have questions, yes. About the gate, and about the paradox.
Yeah. But with Atlas throwing his weight around, the ruins will be closed off and there goes the chance to get your answers.
No. Popo?
No problem. Huh? We'll take care of that giant for you.
You will? Great!
Thank you. What if I autopsied the dead monsters?
One squeeze of that giant hand.
Chocobocalina! Welcome, get your traveling products here at Chocolina's Emporium. The beauty's all mine, but the products can be yours, but only if you show me the money. This might be a once-in-a-lifetime choc-amazing opportunity, so don't miss out.
Hi there. I'm a little overwhelmed and slightly confused, to be honest. So you run a shop?
Fantabulous day!
We asked the army for help with this investigation.
It's my turn to cook today. Hope you're not a picky eater.
Oh no, I'll eat anything. Thank you.
Good to hear. You know you need to be able to handle anything in this day and age.
This is my first time on site, but I can't. This is... I'm scared. I'm so scared. The soldiers scare me. The academy staff scares me. Oh, there's so many people.
The sergeant always brings rain.
Why did you offer to stop the giant?
Because we can't let Atlas shut this place down. We need to search the ruins. There might be other gates we can use.
Like the gate to Valhalla?
Exactly. And how can I take you to Lightning without those handy-dandy portals?
Right. We'll do it your way. Monster turned into crystal.
Servant of time,
daughter of Chaos, unto the world unseen, the untamed you guide.
What do you know? It talks.
Wait, what do you mean?
Yeah.
Guide the untamed?
Your power over monsters, Kupo.
Over monsters?
Now that you mention it, Lightning had monsters fighting with her in battle.
You can do the same, Kupo.
Okay. This power, can you show me how it works? I want to learn how to protect myself. Might as well start now.
Kupo?
Has disappeared into another world or another time, I guess. Another gate, huh? Figures.
We need an artifact to open it, right?
Right. The key is something that doesn't belong in this time.
Stations around here. Then they sort of disappeared. Probably another Paradox side effect.
Leave it to me, Koopo!
Go, go, go! We deserve a treat! There's something I just have to make sure of. I can't seal off the ruins. Not yet. They still deal with threats the same way. The government didn't learn anything.
Alyssa, you think we can trust her?
It does kind of feel like she's using us, huh? That's okay. When I was a kid, I knew a guy around the same age. We didn't get along too well. He was always trying to get me to do his share of the work. Then one day, he asked me to go hunting with him. I refused and had enough of being bossed around. So, he ended up heading out alone. And that was the last time I saw him. If I had just sucked it up and gone hunting with him, he might still be alive.
Noel.
So, now I just do my best to help out. It's better than dealing with the alternative. That isn't fun.
All the way out here on your own, huh? You must be stronger than you look.
He's the strong one, not me.
If request your pardon. That's important.
If a gate leads to another reality, does that mean there's another room somewhere in that world?
Now, everyone!
Hey, Peter!
Now, what's that?
We've detected a large energy surge in the center of the ruins. Another unknown device has appeared.
Did the device appear along with Atlas? If Atlas is a weapon built by humans, they must have designed a way to stop it.
And that machine showing up is no coincidence.
Right.
Two choices. We try that new device and hope it controls Atlas. Or do it the old-fashioned way and fight him head-on. No regrets, no looking back.
I'm all for living in the moment. I'm with you. No regrets.
All right then. Let's do it.
Now!
Must be it.
Kobo!
Where are we?
A time labyrinth, Koopal.
I think we're inside the paradox.
Oh, no.
We have to figure out the labyrinth and its puzzles before we can get out, Koopal.
Working.
Let's see what it does, yeah?
Let's. Hope this actually lets us control Atlas.
All we can do is pray.
Please work.
Oh, finally! Can you hear me now? It looks like Atlas is starting to slow down a little.
Sounds like we did something.
Yeah.
one, Mom.
The boat! Who's the Moogle?
Hey, Noel. Is Atlas used in some war that happens in the future?
Let me think. Yeah, I remember this.
Are you forgetting stuff?
My memories are unreliable. There are events I should remember, but my memory is hazy, like I'm seeing them through fogged glass. But not this time. I remember this one. There was a war hundreds of years before I was born. That's when Cocoon crashed into Pulse.
When does that happen?
About halfway between your present and mine. So not for centuries yet.
If we travel to the future, maybe we can stop it.
Who's to say what's possible? That could be the reason we're here in the first place.
Let's go.
ruins at all.
There used to be a cemetery in the ruins, but now it's gone. If you come across any gravestones, let me know. It's driving me crazy. No!
Thank you. on, Mom.
Kabow!
What?
Oh, that wasn't there before.
You know what I heard? They might be shutting down this site pretty soon. It's all because of Atlas. It's too unsafe with them around. But there's still so much I want to explore.
The gear we're using is old, but with Cocoon in its current state, there's not much more.
This city is several centuries old, yet based
on... So...
Exactly. It's...
What do I do? This is hopeless. You want to know what's wrong? Well, I can't get this stupid drawer in my desk to open. You're thinking she's forgotten her password, aren't you? Well, you're wrong. The stupid lock on the stupid drawer is broken. And I really need a file I left in there. You can't get it open? Oh, but don't just go busting the desk apart. I need a non-violent solution. Yes, this is the file. That's amazing. How did you get it out? These are my personal notes. I have research ideas and theories and all sorts of things in here. Thank you. Now I can get back to work. Wait, this can't be right. This is my file, but I don't remember writing these notes. Augusta Tower? Duplicates? This isn't my field. And the date it was saved hasn't even happened yet. Don't tell me, these are my notes from the future? Is it possible that the drawer wasn't really broken at all, but somehow phased out of time? Was my desk the site of a paradox? This is huge! Thank you for your assistance.
Lovely. Did you hear about the new head of the investigation?
Found the capsule in the ruins.
That all Sith were once normal human beings.
There he is!
And not looking too happy. How did we get here?
No! Look out!
Move!
I think I found his weak spot. Ready?
Do it!
Wait for it.
Now!
Ha!
Now what?
The paradox is dissipating. The paradox effect.
This is just a theory, but I think there might be someone out there derailing history and bending the timeline. That's why Atlas and these gates are appearing out of nowhere.
Is this why Cocoon has been destroyed in your future?
Huh. I hadn't thought of that possibility. You're saying that I was born in some kind of alternate timeline? If that's true, then is someone trying to destroy the pillar? And is Lightning trying to stop them? Alyssa, we took Atlas down. That place you were looking for is right in front of us. There's an epitaph. Here lie the innocent victims of chance, cast out and cast down. May their souls find the path that leads them home.
Cast out. These must be victims of the Purge.
This is it! This is the place!
Whose is it?
Kubo.
It's my friend's. She died here, running from the Purge.
And me? I'm one of those who survived. 5 years ago, the entire town of Bodom, it was wiped out by the army. I was there, visiting my friend. Then everything went to hell. We ran and hid with the other fugitives. But just as the troops were pulling out,
That's when the ceiling of our hiding place collapsed. Ever since then, I've had the same dream. I'm trapped under rubble. It's dark. I'm in pain, and I can barely breathe. The next thing I know, I rise out of my body, and I'm standing before this grave. And the name written on the stone, it's mine. After seeing that image so many times, I started to think that maybe I did die back then, and the life I'm living now is just an illusion.
Alyssa, you feel that way too?
Well, you seem real to me.
Real enough, I guess. Even if they all forget, I never will.
And neither will I. I can never forget. The events that scarred Alyssa were started by Lassie. If I had never become Lassie, if I had never made those mistakes, then the Purge, well, it may never have happened. Lightning, is there any way to make up for the suffering we've caused? Can we ever give back what we've taken?
Okay then, I think that wraps things up for Alyssa. Now for our little quest.
Right.
Let's find an artifact and open a gate.
So, where should we look?
Well, now we've cleared up the paradox effect. It's possible those sneaky artifacts have come out of hiding. Let's try searching those areas we couldn't reach.
Time for some Mooko magic. Kaboo!
Huh?
Mog, you can help? You're a lifesaver.
Koopa Koopa!
Nice, Mog.
Koopa Koopa.
Have you heard of the silver petal? It's an extremely rare plant that blooms with stunning, silvery flowers. My niece has been pestering me, saying she wanted to see one for real. So, when I heard they grow in this area, I decided to go look for it. But I'd forgotten one thing. The silver petal only blooms when the weather is cold and snow is falling. Seems I've completely missed the season. I don't suppose you could find it anywhere right now. You see, that niece I mentioned is such a selfish and demanding little princess. But the pouty thing she does is just so cute. What's her favorite uncle supposed to do? Oh? You'll go look for one for me? Is it snowing somewhere that I don't know about? Well, I won't hold out too much hope.
So, ich denke, das reicht jetzt erstmal. Ich habe jetzt lange genug aufgenommen. Ich glaube schon über eineinhalb Stunden. Also, wir sehen uns dann beim nächsten Part. Haut drin, Leute.